We have finished with the resolve and the lemma. And we have come here to the conclusion. Conclusion. My bike is work well. That's all the conclusion that I can say. Because of we follow every theory and the standard procedure in case of how to do the experiment. We follow everything else correctly. Then we check. We have the advisor. Write it on Google. Sci fi already. We have the advisor. We have to talk with a lot of people of how to control and how to write the code and read a lot of books also. That's why we can conclude that my idea is this one. An idea of how well we are going to install component in the byte is going to work well and it's going to work for sure. And if you solve the chain, solve the topic of change the world. Change the world, my idea is the quality of life in traffic. It will solve for sure because of when every motorbike turn into a electric bicycle and then there is no pollution, that improves the quality of the air. That's the environment is getting better. When you have e-bike, you don't have to use the gas. You don't have to pay for your gasoline. That's the quality of your pocket also. Because if you put money in your pocket, nah, that's it. When we have the e-bike, everyone are going to cycling. Cycling is mean you are going to do the exercise every day and everywhere else. So that is improve the quality of life in terms of health. That's why I think, yes, that is my conclusion. And my conclusion is going to work well also. And I think this is the last video that we are going to show you. Thanks for my cameraman. He stand for long time ago. Then thanks for my advisor who advised me how to do this bike. But we still not just finished with the bike because of lack of the equipment and the money also. I hope one day when we join with Europe in the Google Sci Fair, we are going to make this thing for Lyon. And then we are not going to do it just in my province, just in Thailand. We extend it into the global stage. And then everyone else have a healthy, with a quality of good quality of life, good quality of air, everything else turns to be good. Everyone are starting to learn more about how to do this bike. Because I think first time in here, we have to do it by ourselves. It's very difficult because it's the first one. But in the next period of time, there should be a kit. Maybe you can sell it for a cheap one. A kit like you have it kit and then you install it to your bike and then it's work. You the installation time for 1 hour only. I hope one day there will be no motorbike. There will be electric bike. A lot of electric bike. A cruiser electric bike. Mountain electric bike. Touring electric bike. Everything else we turn into the electric. So when that day begins, I will be very proud of myself. I hope to see you. We're gonna start back. Thank you.